欢迎来到二十四节气博物馆，我是小主持人 Jasmine 陈，我今天为大家带来大暑。Hello everyone, welcome to Little Angels Family. I'm Jasmine Chin. Today we'll be talking about 大暑。首先，让我们来看看大暑的汉字是什么样子的。First, let's have a look at the Chinese character of 大暑。暑就是形容天气热的意思，而热又分为小热和大热，所以中国古代将暑也分为小暑和大暑，意思就是有些热和很热的意思。大暑就标志着一年中天气最炎热的时候已经来到了。暑 means the hot weather.
The heat is divided into small heat and thick heat, just like the low and high temperature.Therefore, the heat of summer was also divided into 小暑 and 大暑 in ancient China, which means a little hot and very hot. Therefore, 大暑 can be the hottest time of the year comes.
大暑是二十四节气中第十二个节气，在每年的七月二十三日或二十四日，这时是一年中最炎热的时期，气温最高，农作物长得最快。但是大部分地区的旱涝和风灾会变得非常频繁。
This is the hottest time of the year and the crops will grow very fast. However, many places will suffer droughts, floods, and wind disasters.
现在我们知道了它的由来，那么在大暑的时候又有哪些习俗呢？
Now we know about its origin.What about the traditional customs in 大暑？
大暑节气的民俗主要体现在吃的方面。
The full customs of 大暑 mainly reflect in food culture.
台湾地区在大暑的时候会吃凤梨，因为凤梨在这时节最好吃，也有败火的作用。
For example, there's a custom of eating pineapples during 大暑 in Taiwan, because The pineapples have already grown very well in the season, and it can reduce internal heat.
大暑期间还有个节日叫火把节。在很久很久以前，有个天神不让彝族人民过好日子，他就派了十个大力士来到了彝山破坏彝族人民的庄稼。彝族人民不甘示弱，就派了一个叫包聪的小伙子和十个大力士摔跤较量，后来包聪赢得了比赛。天神非常生气，他就撒下了香灰，竟然香灰变成了数不清的害虫。彝族人民就点上了火把，把害虫全部烧光。从此以后，人们在每个农历六月二十四日都会举行火把节，庆祝胜利。这就是有关大暑的知识。听了大暑是个非常炎热的天气，你会喜欢过大暑吗？
This is knowledge about 大暑。After knowing that the weather will be very hot during 大暑， would you like it?
跟我来回顾一下大暑的重点词汇吧。
Let's review some keywords about 大暑。
气温 temperature， 气温 temperature。炎热 heat， 炎热 heat。干旱 drought， 干旱 drought。凤梨 pineapple， 凤梨 pineapple。